I have a ton of those. I'm not gonna do it anymore. Looks like nothing's there. Another door I can't get into the basement with. A metal container.
This stuff will come in handy.
Decent baseball hat. Okay, I'll probably end up stale beef jerky. Ooh, so that I'll take every time. It's just chilling. What was that? Oh, cloth. Okay, cloth I do want. What's this? Food.
Somebody's gotta go.
Please be more food. Shit. More food? Shit. There's nothing in there. That's for a hacksaw. What's this? I don't want to do this, but I don't have a choice. I just can't stay in Milton anymore. It's just too empty and sad. I know I promised to stick with you through thick and thin, but I never signed up for this. I'm sorry. I'll send you food when I get to the mainland. I hear they have more there. Love, N. Looks like everyone just abandoned this place. Except that lady I'm trying to help. The Gray Mother. Soup. Dusty dog food. I'm sure that'll taste lovely later. Is there anything back there? What am I standing on? Oh. Shit. Can't do anything with the clock. I'm not even gonna get more water, because I really don't need it. Oh!
That'll come in handy.
Yes! Yes, it will. Let's try and fix those up right now. ~44%. That should be enough. Got it to 79. And I should just be able to wear those. Nice! I don't think I got anything else yet. Oh, the gloves. Okay. But they are worse. I feel like they're almost the same. Except this one gives it a little bit of protection there, and this one doesn't. So I'll be able to, you know what? Just harvest them right now. Because why not? Alright. The towel I can use for cloth, which I might as well. Ooh. Shit. Don't want that. Alright, I already searched all that stuff. Can you... Oh, you can store 33 in each cabinet. Yeah, I know. I ran into a bunch of teamers last time I played, too. So annoying, those bitches. Alright, hopefully I can find something, like, unique in one of these houses. Well, I guess I found that. What did I just find in this one? I don't even remember anymore.
What have we here?
Another flare shell. That's cool. Newsprint I have a ton of. Ooh, a bed. I can actually stay in this house if I wanted to. Maybe it'll be worth it at the end of the day. I don't know. A t-shirt. Doesn't offer much warmth. Well, I'd probably have to just salvage it then. Right? 0.6, that's 0.7, it's long sleeve at least. We'll swear, okay, yeah. We'll just get rid of this. Dude, I'm not even kidding, I would go play Halo Reach right now, man. That's not a lie. Alright, on to the next one. There's so many noises when you come out of a house that scare the ever-living shit out of you. Just like that one. There's definitely a wolf outside. And this was unlocking for some reason. So I had a key, and the only key I picked up was to the banker's house. So this is the banker's house, I would imagine. Unless I picked up a key and I don't remember what the fuck it was. I doubt it. Chair, table. Alright, that's okay. Hour and 15. Holy fuck. Food.
I'll be hungry later.
Rancid whitefish. Bit tasteless, but better than nothing. Oh, alright, I'll take it then. Oh, they finally made it backwards compatible? I might play it then. Eventually. When I'm bored as shit on something else. How much stuff am I getting? Like, holy fuck. That's not what I wanted. 77. What did I pick up that made me weigh that much more already? Well, books actually weigh a lot, I guess. Oh, I picked that up, which is for tools. I can drop these, let's be honest. I don't need those. I'll drink. That's not what I want to do. This is what I want to do. Drink some soda. Drink some more soda. Yeah, if you're talking about Reach, dude, too many on that game for me. Ooh.
This will come in handy.
Oh, nice. A can opener. Maybe that just does it faster? Because I'm pretty sure I had to do it. Maybe not. A tin of sardines. More grubby. More grubby. More grubby. Alright, I think. Ooh, reclaimed wood. Nice. Ooh, there's a stove here. That's helpful. Running shoes. Is there anything under this? No? Let's look in it. Yo, you... What? That looks like it'll be intense if I fucking redo it. Yo, you'll get fucking annihilated.
It'll be unuseful.
This house is turning out to be real nice, by the way, just saying. Sports socks, I can take, but they're gonna just get shredded. Alright, I hope, if there's a bed here, I might stay here the night and shred some stuff and sleep here.
Stuff will come in handy.
A t-shirt. I think I will be. That soda. That newsprint, though. Got that toilet water. Yeah. Bro, I'll fucking crush your dreams in that game. No, it's, yeah, once I got to this town, dude, it was actually oh, finally, I needed another one of these, too. What was I gonna say? It's actually really hard to, like, oh, wool socks.
Use this.
Yeah, you could. To like, manage everything early on, because you fucking have to kill an animal every 2 seconds to keep you fed. Now I'm actually finding food, and shit, I can have a can of soda, and it gives me my water replenish and food. So much fucking easier once you get here. Oh, I already looked through all that? Okay. A book?
Starting to weigh me down.
Yeah, I know. You said that 80 times, dude. Nuts and stuff. Bank vault code. Yes! 1930-08. Good. I need that. Bring that with. Alright, so bed. Am I even close to tired right now? Not really. Alright, so now I'm gonna go through my clothing. Because I found a lot of shit. So this t-shirt's actually better. But this gives more water resistant, and it's only at 74, and that's 100. So if I repaired that, it'd be better still. Okay. This is only at 50, and it's already warmer. So the, you know what? The t-shirts we might as well just get rid of now. What am I supposed to prove? The Halo thing or the this game thing? Something with this game. Because I don't know what the hell you're talking about. Alright, and then this one's 0.8. So this one would replace this one most of all. Hold on. 0.8 at 92 though. Well, let's repair this one. I'll give you low key. Yeah, so we'll just replace that one with this one. Or should I did it? No, I have the 20%. That's the better one. Okay. So let's repair this one. And put it on for this one. Because then this one will be less, and we can get rid of you. Yeah, the windproof I'm not as worried about, I guess. Oh, and this is going to be awesome. Alright, I think my best bet with this is to just improve it all the way and then determine which one it beats. Do not harvest this. I imagine this is going to be awesome. It failed. Come on now. Can't repair while in the dark. Now I'm in the dark already? What was that? Oh, open drawer. No. Alright. Okay, I thought I did. So that will use accelerant, I guess? Unless it's already 100% chance. 95. I'll let that take some time. Yo, to be honest, I don't know if I'll do anything with Halo today. If I do, it'll be a different day. I'm already tired enough. So I think after I'm done doing this stuff that I need to do here, and then I get a save off, and I'm ready in the morning again, that's probably when I'll cut the stream, to be honest.
Alright,
so I should be able to burn some stuff. Which I actually didn't have much of, which kind of blows. Let's go back to my clothing real fast. Go back to this and repair that bitch. I think I'll only be able to do one more thing to it, to be honest. 33%. Alright, that should put it pretty good. You can repair a sewing kit? Interesting. This has to be a million times. Okay, I figured. And this one I could repair. 38 minutes, and I'm only at 49. That'd be the last repair I do. Which is fine. I want to do it. You can say whatever you want, bro. Anytime, any day. Except when I'm tired as fuck. Why can't I see in here? Like, at all? Alright. I should be able to lay down now, I would imagine. I'll have to unload some stuff maybe in the morning. In this place, if I can. Alright. Because it's real warm. You know what? I'm just gonna take a soda. No. A soda. Shit, I'll take two. Why not? Then I'm gonna go to drink. Or to bed. To drink. Huh. Might as well just do my 8 hours. Oh, can I cook that tea before I do? No. No, I can't, because it's too late. Shit. Now I can't see. It's because I got locked in the bathroom. Oh, wait, can I? Herbal tea? Shit. Nope, didn't get it off in time. Okay. Well, I'll light one more of these bitches, I guess, and I'll go to bed. For my 8 hours. Boom. So that did the save, which I wanted. It looks like I am at least up in the morning now. I don't have anything to start a fire with, but I don't think I need anything. I can drink a bunch of sodas and shit. You know what? Drink water for this. And then I'll crank out some of this food. Now I'm going to lay down for just one more hour, so it's completely light out, and it'll save that eating stuff I just did. You know what? Before that. Okay, I'm going to have to go back and drop some stuff off, or I can find a spot to do it here, if possible. Yeah, shit, I'll throw it all in the fridge. I don't give a damn. So what do I not want on my body? I don't think I need 3 pinnacle peaches. I don't need these shoes that I'm never going to wear. I don't need scrap metal. I don't need all the dog food. Socks, I don't think I actually looked at yet, to be honest. Sport socks are definitely Garbo. Those are worse somehow? When that's higher? I think I'd want to put those on. Yeah, that's weird. Alright. No, I'm not giving in. Not today, man. Not today. I'm just tired as fuck. So 79 I can eventually bump up if I want. All in the 90s and the 100s. I like it. Those are even 91. Alright, that's good. So what else do I want to store? I can't store that. I don't know if I can store that. You know what? Let's do it this way. This is easier. That I can. This I can. This I can. I have 5 of those. That I can. For all those matches in. That's fine. I'm wearing literally everything except this. So let's just get rid of that now before I forget about it. I'm gonna get rid of you. Baseball cap's not better than that. It's definitely not going to be better than that. I didn't think so. So we can get rid of you as well. Alright, that was like clothes. Alright, so clothes is fine. Food, I got rid of some of it and kept some. Herbal tea, I have a ton of. Not that it's heavy. That sewing kit shot. The rest of that I think I need. How am I still at 70? Scrap metal. I guess cloth weighs a lot. Transfer 4 in there and... Same with this, I'll transfer 3. I don't know. And I'm still too damn heavy. That is unbelievable. guess I'll have another can of soda. Now I'm gonna lay down. For an hour. To save, and I am peacing. Because I'm fucking dead. Tomorrow's another day. Maybe tomorrow, maybe Sunday. I'm not sure yet. We'll see. But I'm definitely getting off for now. So Dillers, thanks for checking it out. I think it's pretty cool. I hope the story keeps going how it is. Like, once I get the wood for that lady and loot all this stuff. I don't know if it's worth looting everything or just progressing the story. I like going through a game. So I was just going to go through each house and go through the whole thing. But no, hopefully, so far, I mean, I have a point and a mission. Right now, I'm kind of just doing my own thing, but I don't know, I'm sure it'll kick in soon. I'm waiting to get killed by a wolf one day, because I'm sure that'll happen. But we'll see. So,